Hey, Avenue Church, Pastor Ken here, following up our sermon from December 13th, talking about Joseph. And really, we talked about how his life was characterized by obedience to God. And something that I wanted to follow up with was kind of the idea of, you know, he didn't get the whole path. He didn't get the entire journey of where God was taking him. God just gave him the next step, right? So in the first dream, God, you know, comes to him in this vision and says, hey, take Mary as your wife. Have this child, raise him as your own, name him Jesus. So that's what he does. And then once the baby's born, he has another dream, and it says, take the child and flee to Egypt. So he does that. And then he's got another dream that says, those that are seeking the life of your child have died, so go back. So he does, and then he gets back to the land of Israel and has another dream that says, don't go to Bethlehem, go to Galilee. And so we just see from the life of Joseph that he simply took the next step, that God didn't give him the entire journey from the beginning, but God would lead him into what was next. And I think about the fact that Psalm 119, 105 says that God's word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. And so I think for every one of us, we're constantly going to have these leadings from the Lord through scripture, through his word, through the Holy Spirit's leading in our hearts and our minds, through some circumstances that work together with God's word to know, like, what's the next step to take. And so you may have some challenging decisions that you're trying to make right now, and you might be right in the middle of just seeking God's will for the next step in your life. And so I hope that you'll really lean into that, and maybe even if it's a scenario that I can pray for you for, I'd love to help with that. I'd love to just counsel you in one way or another. If I can do that, then reach out to me, let me know, or others in our church. There's many, many others in our church that would love to help you take that next step and discern maybe what God is doing in and around you. So, hey, keep up the good work. We love you guys, and we'll see you next time.